jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell.
Jolly Christmas.
You like it?
XOXO. Gossip Girl.
Hello everyone and welcome to Vlogmas. Today we are here with beautiful Channel Master Chugga. He says he had enough of you. But yes, so today is Vlogmas day one and Chug is not impressed with anything. As you can tell. Chug doesn't like this answer, but we're gonna put it, we'll wrap it around his nose, but and then also if we do a jump, put on the jump. So yes. And so we just need to take a rub off. Beautiful. We've all been waiting for some time to get the tinsel because I need to wrap his reins in this.
He's
done. Does it go? Voice over this next bit because I didn't really get a chance to while I was actually riding. So I'm just giving a little walk trot can to each rein. It was going really nicely. He wasn't really bothered by the tinsel on his reins until we got more into like the cantering because he was going really speedy. And here, well, great videographing thing skills, but I did a little jump and I'm gonna pop a little cross and then next struggling to get into canter. We're coming around to I think another little cross here, but this was before we wrapped it in tinsel, but I think this one it's wrapped in tinsel. Correct me if I'm wrong. No, I think it must be the next one then. He's refusing. He was quite a little bit lazy. He was a little bit lazy, but nice transition to canter. And then come around. This one's wrapped in tinsel. He was a bit of a dodgy striding. And then this one's also wrapped in tinsel. So he just gives up on some of the jumps, but this one is a bigger one. That's I think that one's really nice. But yeah, that's it for the riding.
So we just finished our ride and Chuck was amazing. He didn't like spook at the tinsel or like refuse the jumps, but no, I don't think he would because he's not mature anyways, but yeah, as you could probably tell I'm in the car, so it's a bit shaky, but yeah, he was amazing like he always is, but he did get a little bit speedy, but I mean I don't blame him, it's probably exciting because he never really uses like tinsel. But yeah, we jumped. How big would you say the jump was?
50.
Like 50. So Yeah, we jumped like 50 with tinsel on, so I'm pretty proud of him. So yeah, that's day one. And see you next Sunday. Goodbye. Merry Christmas.